check it out. First time practicing with my new stand. If you're curious about it, please see my unboxing and review video. I took 2 days off because I was really busy with work and I was waiting for my stand to arrive in the mail. I kind of want to keep trying to practice daily if at all possible, but you know, life sometimes happens. So be gentle with yourselves. It's tricky. I've unknowingly been playing C sharp at the beginning of every practice session. When I practice my four balance points. Chin, left index, right thumb, and right pinky. I'd say that's a good place to end the practice, what do you call it? I'd say that's a good place to end today, regardless. All right, see you next time. If I keep ad-libbing like that, I'm pretty soon I'm going to be playing jazz flute. Enough said.